Hey guys, we're back for another episode of Dark Souls 2. Realize you probably heard me sliding my chair around. Oh my god, come on. It's the most irritating bonfire ever, as it always seems to get me stuck on it. Okay, one of you at a time, please. I don't want to take damage. I have to go kill a boss. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, good. Santa, there'll be another one. There he is. See if we can backstab you. I want to see. I want to know. Let me backstab you. Fine. Fine. Now let's kill you outright. Whatever. Oh, yeah. We're still slow rolling. That's fine. There's two of them. Hey. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, look at that guy skipping that staircase like a boss. So we may very well get another level pretty quick. These things give insane souls. Which is wonderful. I put the last level into stamina because it gave some more poise. I don't know when poise becomes less valuable. Hello? Okay. Let's go down here. I still have my bow on, that's why we're slow rolling. Oh, you dropped something. What is it? Black steel katana. Moderately interested. Black steel katanas. 95, they must be unbelievably fast. Oops. No, going the wrong way now. Ooh, it's got a nice swing pattern on it. But I suspect there's no way it's at all better than the Jarndelic Sword for now. The Jarndelic Sword plus one, no less. Could be one over here, I know. Fight you. Okay. Good job, guy. You shot me with your bow. Did me some damage. Wow. Switch your other weapon. Okay. Oh god. Took unnecessary damage. Let's hide back here. Let's see if that's enough to kill. You're already weakened by a hit. Yeah, it is. Okay. Iron Great Arrow. Awesome. I seem to drop items a lot. I'm not even a Lawn Knight armor. Okay. So we know there's going to be this guy that we have to take out. He'll just jump down and decide to fight us. I'm gonna drink also. How'd that miss before? Okay, come here, you're gonna die. Come here. Oh god. He got stuck. Okay, we're out of stamina. For some reason, our camera broke and we took a hit because of it. I don't know, kind of weird. Let's go back to our bow. We know there's going to be a guy right here. See if we can take him out without him seeing us. Yeah, he's going to stand there and die. Oh, this is stupid. I'm not going to make it very far. This guy's got too many souls. I don't want to go into the boss with a level's worth of souls on him. See, I think we just have to run across there, so that one's got a treasure on it. Okay. But I did see how to get to the chest. Okay, that'll be another one. See if we can grab this guy and pull him back. Thought I saw a ghost that was floating, but I couldn't really see. Poise needs work, guy. So we don't get player jumped when we get up there. Let's throw a shot into this guy. Oh, he wants to have a shooting war. Okay, let's let that. Oh, and it hits me. Great. Okay. That was close. Regain some stamina. No, that doesn't work. Okay, where's that arrow gonna come in? I want to get rid of this bow so bad. I hate having it. Ah! Now we took that. And we almost died. But we got 8 Estus. Eat Nestus. Shoot this guy so he doesn't drop down upon us. We're totally at 20,000 souls already. It's freaking horrible. I hate it. I love it, but I hate it. So let's just get some of these treasures around here. No, lightning blade full. Just die. That was 1650 souls. Okay, let's drop down now. You're there, of course. What does this say? Safe zone, okay. From what? Let's drop down here now. Oh! That was close. Apparently I should have jumped, not ninja rolled. Okay, so we got that. Something at least. Let's go up here. Still angry about getting killed by a mimic earlier. Okay, this place where you can't get on this ladder. Am I gonna get sniped here or something, or is this just a trapped chest? Yeah, let's just open it. Who cares? I don't think you're a mimic. You don't look wood enough. Huh, okay, so there is a drop up here. Life ring, plus one, and a twinkling titanite. That's awesome. I want to take a look at that life ring. Raises maximum. I must have missed that other ring. I'm missing loot all over the place. We're very lucky that we didn't die. Let's get this off, too. We're going to fight something important. Yeah, it's been pulled. Okay, so we need a way to get over there. Please, nothing shoot me. I mean, we could drop down there. What's the point? Okay. Something's got a bow. Ninja roll, I guess that was dangerous. Okay, we're not gonna make it easy for you to shoot me. Fight me. Another lightning-bladed fool, aren't you? Alone night gauntlets. Okay, we can make this. We made it. Let's just see. Do it. I must be thinking about going that way. Giant, giant, visions of giant. Okay, we're gonna get jumped by a giant here. Is it a trap? Okay, that was useless. I kinda wanna try going down there. We'll come back. God, I hate jumping in this game too. Let's try to get what that guy has. Oh my god, that was almost... Okay, large soul and nameless soldier, wonderful. Where does that go? To a place we're not ready to go yet, okay. Have I twisted that yet? Well, let's just... Oh, we made it. Wow, didn't think that would be a success. Good job, you made it again. Let's see if we can make it over here this time. Come on, pro jumping. There we go, pro jumping. Dull Ember. Oh, I know who wants that. That McDuff guy. I think he was whining about that. Okay, here's a ladder going up. I should probably homeward bone at some point here. Pharaoh's Lockstone. Hurrah for below. Let's do it. I'm gonna be horrible. Am I gonna regret this decision? Yeah, I regret that decision. That's pretty horrible. Okay, what do we do? Let's just see. Hurrah for below. Is there any way to get back there? We could go down to there. Well, there was that other lever. Can't imagine anything bad going out of that lever. Is that just, yeah, it's a drop in lava. We can get back over there. Let's go for it. Oh, we failed. Oh, we found a chest. Oh, so that's where that goes. Well, that really sucks. So let's go back, get our souls back. Then just homeward bone. Because I want to spend those souls that we got. Then I guess push through that fog wall. I bet you it's just to another area. It's not another part of the stage, not another boss fight so quick, but I could be wrong. I suppose I've been wrong before. There's got to be a ring that allows you to walk on those rocks, too. Because at this point, I don't know how to do it. Ugh. These things kill me way too fast. Hello. Good damage. Lots of damage. Not good. Well, ow. Calm down. You're gonna kill me now, aren't you? Yeah, I thought so. Should have ran. Oh, and there goes all our souls. Okay. That changes things a little bit. That's why you go back and you level up immediately. Of course, that was a stupid death, but I'm not really bent over it. So I want to go back now, hit McDuff. See what giving him the dull ember that he's so freaking weird about does for him before he fights those enemies. And then we'll be able to push through that wall. And that 20,000 souls, it'll be back. I'll have it back shortly. Ah, McDuff, where were you? Seems like a lot of things rotate around the Lost Bastille. Seems like a very busy area, like I've been back there a lot of times now. Bet you giving him this will do something good. I really regret filling up that pool with water, too. I don't see what purpose it fulfills. A life ring. Now I see the life ring tooltip. Okay, McDuff. Are these dogs still out here? Nope, they dead. Hello, crazy guy. Excuse me. Okay, hand the ember to me. No. Yes, you can have it. Okay, stones, I pray. Give me stones. I'll fortify your gear. What do you sell, now that you're being all chatty? Yuchi Katana? Dressing, great axe, spear, scythe, longbow, royal kite, arrows, pear powder, apparently unlimited large titanite shards. Too bad that's of no use. Wait, no, I don't have enough. Okay, that's all. I wanted to see if I had enough. Can I undo this now or what? Huh. Fascinating. Found another use for the key. Okay. So, little sad about losing the 20,000 souls. But let's go to Iron Keep. I don't like... You know, I worry what's going to be in this area up front here. I don't know. Okay, so we'll snipe the one guy. We now found we don't have to fight as many of them now. Because we found the chest. There was a chest on that bottom area, but no way to get to it right now. Just like that drop. Imagine they're like Estus shards or something really good. Oh, that one especially, since it's so far out there, but we'll see. We're not going to die to you this time, okay? Last time was really lame, and I lost a level because of it. Try it. Or just die. That's fine with me. Retrieval. Okay, don't really need to fight you guys. I'm just gonna run by, because I don't really need souls. Whoa! Okay, retreat. Should fight him with the halberd. There you go. Watch, probably dropped something. No, he didn't. Good. Didn't want to have to run back down there. That is a horrible place to go. Okay, here we go. Got our random walls. Can we backstab you? No, we can just outright kill you. Good. Just die. Give it up and die. I don't need to live anymore. There you go. He dead. My god, these souls. They add up so fast. Okay, let's put on stupid thing again. Bow. Dang bow. Oh, wrong weapon. Switch over. Hey, jerk. Hurts, doesn't it? They just love shooting me with arrows. So probably gonna have to fight. Oh, come on, don't get stuck. I'm right here. I'm right here. Okay. Irritating guy. Now you. I know where you are now, and as long as I don't aggro you, you're a pretty easy kill. Die. Uh-oh. See if he'll clink. Nope. Just snipes me right through like a boss. Gain back our stamina, let him clink on the wall. Oh, now he's forgotten me. And now he's gonna die. He did damage to me, my feelings are hurt. You! Fool! Yes, fight me. Fight me, katana guy. Good job. You died. Okay, let's go across here. Tempted to drop down there, then drop down there and pull that lever. No, I don't believe I can get it from this angle. So let's just push on. Oh, you were shooting at me? How did I just run up and kill you? Yeah, you didn't really have a chance. My god, look at the souls in this area. Please, no boss fight. Oh god, it is. And it's a freaking demon. Oh no. Scared. Okay. And we're dead. God. Now we got 10,000 souls in here. I wonder if there isn't a closer bonfire, too. I guess it's not horrible. Well, that didn't take long. Gonna say probably the halberd for the next attempt. I need to see how much damage it does, like magic damage and all that, through my shield. If I have the halberd, I can probably nick it down. I'm guessing I need to stay closer to its butt, too. Well, now we know it's a boss. Wonderful. Come on, bonfire. Always puts me in that one spot where I get stuck on the bonfire. I don't like that. We're gonna have so many souls by the time we finally beat that thing. Even if we beat it this attempt. Come on. Ow! Damage for no reason. More damage. Regain. Regain. These guys are pretty weak. You're dead. You go. I found going that way. Well, it saves fighting too. I think it's less enemies overall. Hello? Halberd. That was not the attack I was looking for, to be honest. This is. But I'll try the halberd on him. I think I can keep more range. That might be good. I'm guessing the demon there is also a butt-hugger demon, when you need to stay right behind it. So I can two-shot you guys. No, apparently three shots now. Whatever. Yes, be dead. Regain stamina. Hello. Thank you for dying. Okay. We still have that on. We need to make sure we take that off before that boss. Fat roll for no reason, not a good thing. There you go. Come fight me. Don't bug out there. Come on. And you just pass about right there. Come on. Uh-oh. Stupid damage. Lost Estus because of it. I'm guessing we can take out the Covetous Demon, though. He's a little bit tricky, but he's not too bad. Okay, this guy knows about us now. Let's not walk off an edge, hopefully. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That, like, went into him. How did it not hit? Okay, he doesn't notice us here for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why enemies sometimes notice you and other times just blatantly don't. Oh, now he notices us. Let's see if we can kill him before he kills us. Did you? Okay, you're dead. You, I think I have to fight, right? You're gonna aggro? Yeah, you're gonna aggro. And you would chase me down that bridge, just classically Dark Souls. Okay. You're down. Go over here and KO this guy. Let's fall. Yes. Wow, your aim is magnificent. It's that last swing, it does so much damage. Okay, you. Now that I know there's a boss back here, I guess that helps. Something, I don't know what. Okay, so you got a few seconds here at the start. 246, and then you just kill me in two shots. Okay. Cool story. Okay, so let's get back in there. Getting the feeling's gonna be another one of those. Seems like a repetitive theme here in Dark Souls. Progress, die to boss, die to boss, die to boss, die to boss. Win, progress, die to boss, die to boss. That's okay, that was a really bad one. He just jumped and pinned me. I guess I should have ran away. Now we know he's got a bursty attack that he does after that. Then you probably have a chance to move in. I did get a single hit in with the halberd, though. I was happy with the damage it showed. Oh, I should have taken off that. Shouldn't have that bow on either. Gimping ourselves for no reason. Come on. I'm annoyed now, too. Yay, took a hit. Good, avoid it, take another hit. Double kill. I'm a little annoyed now, too, that I have to waste time at the start to go get my bloodstain, but such is life. Not that big of a deal. I'll fight you uphill all day, you don't worry. Okay, let's kill you. Crap. I'll fall down there. Great, now we're down here. Now we're in a really bad position. No stamina. Okay. Stamina. I'm gonna kill you all, watch. Nope, you might kill me. Great. Retreat. Retreat. Not too far. Okay, roll. Great, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. We are so dead. There's way too many on us right now. Let's hope for the miracle of winning. Yes, drop down one by one. No. Wow. Wow, we won that. Amazing. What just happened? There we go. Told it to drink, but it didn't. Wow, I'm amazed we won that. Honestly. It's pretty. Okay, and we're going to make a mental note to take out the gimp bow. We don't need to be unnecessarily gimped. Let's take a failed shot. Now we're not going to go out there and take damage. Oh, this time you're coming over here. All the way. Your bleed damage is really weak. After the poison places we've been, it's like a fraction of the damage. I guess it drains stamina too, though. So it's more powerful. Okay. Hey, at least at some point these things are going to start extincting. Okay, regain. Or 93. Don't think there's any reason to wait anymore. Like, once I get two shots off, that's really all I have. Okay, come here. Come here, I wanna fight you. If I care, fight me. There you go, you're dead. Get over here. And roll bail. No, jumping bail, apparently. Oh god. God, that pushes me back. Okay, just die. Hopefully I have enough. No, I don't. Stay away. There you go. Shut up. Just pull out a sword, you just slice him. It's like, no, put that away. 11,000 souls getting here. It's crap. I hate it. Did we get a cheap shot in? We did. Oh god. You know what we forgot to do? Take off the gimp bow again. This sucks. Not happy. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, thing. Not this again. No, no, none of this. No. Stay away. I want to drink. Okay. Drink. And then just die. I blame the gimpo. Gimpo is all my problem. Go away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone right now. Dogs. They won't leave me alone. They won't give me peace. There's too many of them. Okay. I guess once I get to that door, before I keep jumping in here, I probably should... I could blow an effigy, too, and probably get a... Bet there's an assistant on this, or like an assist summons, because this is pretty hard. Okay, let's go. Huh. Fight with... But I do need to get rid of the gimp bow. Gimp bow is... not doing me any favors. Sure, gimp it does nothing. I'll see. Seems like a bad boss. Well, maybe most of his attacks are dodgeable. I just don't have the patterns down yet, so... I don't know. We'll figure it out. I don't want to blow an effigy for it. I don't think that's a primal soul or anything. Well, it could be. It just doesn't feel like one. Which way is it? It was that way. Should have known by the doorway that's not a doorway. I don't know why I came this way either. Well, let's take a cheap shot on you. Okay, he's here. Just die. Expect something to come? No. Okay. Let's finish you off. Okay. Getting back some stamina. Okay, go back to blood. Good job, guy. Ah, oh, and we ate a hit in there. That's horrible. Okay. I'm thinking I should take off the covetous ring, too. Given it, I don't believe it bumps up boss souls. Maybe it does, but I don't think it does. Come on, come out here. Not going to, are you? You're gonna get stuck. There he is, running into a wall. Okay. I'll shoot you. Okay. Fight me. One shot him. Okay, dogs were distracting me for a second. I'm back on focus. I gotta really focus on this stuff. Oh no. Jerk. Right in the face, unshielded. Okay, wonderful. Come on, there's gonna be a sniper spot here. Puts me in a bad position. Yeah. Okay, let's dodge it again. Oh my god, you see that arrow curve? That is so cheating. Severely. Okay, now we're gonna get rid of the gimp bow so that for sure don't have that particular problem. Okay, now let's get across here. Drop down. We'll do one more attempt on this boss. I don't know if we're gonna get it or not. My god, does that take a lot of stamina away. The thing looks lightning, but it doesn't seem to do much. Okay, let's switch the ring to something that would be helpful. Raises maximum stamina. That seems helpful. Oh! Where did you come from? There's been nothing else this whole time. You just come and stab me in the back. Hey, at least it wasn't a backstab. I'd be really angry then. Unbelievably angry. Okay. What do we have that's helpful? Physical defense, magic defense, times when I need that. Increases physical attack. That one sounds interesting. Degradation, bleeding. Okay, strength, weapon counter, nullifies death, extends shortened spell. Damage when falling. Ring counterattacks when damage is taken. Let's try this. Let's try extra damage. And let's just go for it. We gotta wrap up this episode. We'll do another attempt. Hopefully this will be the one where we take it down. Let's run up and get a shot in on you. Then lock on. Got my bloodstain. We're good then. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing better this time. Oh god, get away from the wall. Okay. Yeah, gotta avoid that. Oh god, he took the blast. Let's see if we can drink before he gets back up. Okay, fine. What are you gonna do? What was that? Strengthen yourself or something stupid. Okay, because you're only at a quarter health. Don't be doing anything crazy, guy. Okay, gotta gain some stamina. You're gonna do something horrible, aren't you? Okay, that's okay. Guess I'm taking small amounts. Oh god. Oh, that was a cheap death. That was such a cheap death. Forced me into a corner, blinded me because the camera kind of sucks, and then died. Well, okay. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. I'll probably do the same thing I always do where I get there off camera so you don't have to watch me kill the same enemies a million times, but catch you guys next time.